Floored again. That's 19 bodies so far. Quite a few more than usual. The overlords must have abducted a lot of people this time around. I've seen more dead humans in the past 2 weeks than in the last 10 years. I listened to their recorders, but they didn't say much. Most died of starvation or dehydration. This one got a snag in her suit, lost her air. Bad way to go. When this all started, we were put in groups of two or three. That didn't work out too well, though. There was lots of talk about revolt or escape, like we were soldiers or something. There were two of them, Mary and Bill, who were just so antsy. They disappeared on one job. Wonder if they're still out there somewhere. I just didn't see the point. Disobey and they just throw you into space. Whoosh! Right out of the ship. Anyway, it wasn't long till we were all separated. Never saw those rebels again, or much anyone else. Floyd here with a few pieces of advice. Firstly, stop thinking you're some sort of victim. As my dad would say, you can be a victim or a survivor. He was a war vet and hard as nails. We're not the only ones they've abducted. Now, I've seen at least two other alien species. This whole situation, well, it's nothing like the TV shows. It's all much more mundane. Second thing, don't try to fight them. I've seen others freak out and get themselves killed. I've seen people try to sabotage things. I tried that too for a while. When they hit me with that cattle prod, I learned my lesson. It's not worth it. Think about it. Here you are, out in the middle of space. You need them far more than they need you right now. If you're like me and have a sense of self-preservation, you'll do what they tell you. Even if you don't understand what they're saying. So, make yourself useful. It'll make your life much easier. Let's see, no suits. That's strange. Oh, I've seen this species before, long, long time ago. Maybe 1 or 2 years after I was abducted. The overlords used them as miners before they had the machines. After that, though, one of the overlords started running them against each other in teams, and it turned into a sort of gladiatorial blood sport. Mining and murder. As one of my rewards, I got to watch a match. It was a brutal sight, but I can see the appeal. Thank you. There for me in Greenville, huh? A farm, maybe. 40 years on the back of a tractor? That wasn't the kind of life I wanted anyway. I've seen the stars, been to hundreds of different planets. I've lived with aliens, but no one knows. Not even my parents. Now my parents are probably dead now. It's strange, I've never really missed human contact. I was always a bit of a loner anyway. But I'd like someone to talk to now. The Overlords gave me books and records, you know. Forgot the record player, but that's okay. I made my own. They kept me comfortable. I finished up a while ago, but I can't get back to the ship. I'm tired. So tired. Maybe I'll just sit down here and wait for them to pick me up. The sky's clear now. The stars are all different from Earth, but they still shine. Lovely. I'll just close my eyes for a bit. Yeah. Just for a moment.
Yeah.